Hello everyone and welcome to a new chapter, that is blue and yellow mixing in English literature. Well, you all know about colors, right? But do you know even colors have different categories? One, that is neutral colors. What colors which come under neutral color? Yes, the color white and black. Why? Because no other colors can mix up and give a combination of white, neither black. We can go to the extent of brown, but till we mix at least a drop of black in it, we'll never get the color black. Now, another one, primary colors. We have three kind of primary colors, that is red, yellow and blue. Only these three colors come under primary color. Secondary color, what is secondary color? By mixing two primary color, the color which we get, the next color is called secondary color. So these are the primary colors, red plus yellow. The color which we get, that is orange. So orange is under secondary color. Next, yellow plus blue. Yellow plus blue gives us green. So there, green is also secondary color. Next, blue plus red. Blue plus red gives us purple. So the secondary colors are orange, green and purple. So the categories, neutral color, that is white and black, primary colors, red, blue, yellow, secondary color, orange, green and purple. So here, this is our chapter, blue and yellow mixing, where we learn about primary colors, how the author is showing a child drawing a house, then painting it. So well, going to the mind map, here the author, Lilian Moray, born 17th March 1909 in New York to famous other written work of the author is The I Left My Head and A Jar of Tiny Stars. Well, this poem, we have the child is making a picture. After making the picture, painting a house where roof is pink, wall dandelion yellow, window red and door green. This green is got by mixing blue and yellow. So well, we'll go to the poem directly and see what happens in the poem. Let's start with the poem Blue and Yellow Mixing. I am making a picture, I am painting a house. I am making a picture, I am painting a house, and the roof of my house is pink. The walls will be yellow, dandelion yellow, and the windows red, I think. The walls will be yellow, dandelion yellow, and the windows red, I think. Here the poet is saying that she is making a house. So let's draw a house. So there we draw a house. So house is ready. Now the next line she says, the roof of my house is pink. So what is roof? Roof is the top cover of a house or a building. You can see this top cover, so this is called roof. So this is pink in color. So pink, how do you get pink color? By mixing red and white. So we'll paint the roof as pink. So you also draw a house and start painting along with me. See, the roof is done. That is pink in color. Now after this, the next what author says is the walls will be yellow, dandelion yellow. So we paint the walls yellow. So you also start painting the walls yellow. The house walls will be all yellow. So the roof is done, the walls are done. Now we'll go to the next paragraph. Now I am painting blue on the dandelion yellow to give the house a door. Now I am painting blue on the dandelion yellow to give the house a door. But the blue and yellow are mixing. But the blue and yellow are mixing. And the door is turning green. Blue and yellow making green. Have you ever seen that before? So next we have to paint the windows red. So let's start painting the windows red. So you people also start. There the windows all red in color. There one is done. Second one. So here this paragraph is done where the roof is pink, walls are dandelion yellow and windows are red. So now let us go to the next paragraph. Now here the author, she is saying that we are mixing blue so that we can make a door for the house. So let's mix blue color here and give a door. Let's see what happens. So I'm mixing blue here. There, can you see the color change? Wow, it's totally changing. Look at this. We are getting totally a different color. There, my house is done. See the color? Is it yellow? No, neither red or pink. This is green color. So there, that's what the author was saying, that once she mixed blue color, it mixed up with the yellow and gave the shade of green. So here in the poem, you can see how the poet has asked if we had seen such a thing where the colors change while mixing. So here we can see yellow and blue, when it came together, it turned into green. So let's start with the activity. Here you have to draw three circles. Each circle you will completely color it with primary color. One circle, one primary color, another circle, another primary color, and the third one with the third primary color. So I'm starting with yellow. So this circle I'll color it with yellow. So here my circle. You all have to do the same thing. So one is done, yellow is done. So next we'll take red. So we color the next circle with red. So there even red is done. Now the last circle, we'll color it with blue. So there, the third circle, we have started painting with blue color. Be careful whenever you're coloring, first color the part where there is no mixing up. So here, I color this part first, there is no mixing. This is done. Now I come to the yellow part. So here I have yellow and blue mix. Then we come to the red and yellow mix. So here red, yellow and blue. Now only red and blue. So you can see red and blue giving us a shade of purple. So here you can see we have got a shade of purple, that is blue and red. Purple. Then we have a shade of green, that is blue and yellow. Now here red and yellow.
shade of orange. Now your task is to find out which is this color where all three primary colors are getting mixed up. So here we have got four colors. By mixing three primary colors, that is purple, green, orange, and a color which comes in center where all three colors are getting mixed up. So you have to tell which is this color. What is the speaker doing in the poem? So what's the speaker doing? The speaker is making a picture and painting it. Now the next one, what is dandelion? What is dandelion? Dandelion is a flower. So here we have in our vocabulary section dandelion, yellow flower with puffy balls or brown seeds. Dandelion is a yellow flower with puffy balls or brown seeds. Then roof, I already told you. Next we have mixing. Mixing is putting or joining together. Now question number 3, what color did the speaker want for the doors? So what color did the speaker want? We mix yellow and blue. So the color which came out was green. Yes, so we write the speaker wanted to have green color on the doors. Next, how did blue become green? How did blue become green? When we mix yellow to it, blue became green. So what do you write? Blue became green when yellow was mixed with it. So here our comprehension part A is done. B is nothing, there is a picture which you need to color. So here we are done with comprehension. Word wonder, we have fruits, grapes, green in color, tomatoes, red in color, banana, yellow, and brinjals, that is purple in color. So down, write the names of the color of fruits and vegetable. One has been done for you, so they have done one. The picture is strawberry. So what we have to write? Red strawberry. Next we have carrot. So you have to write orange, then carrot. Onions, pink onion. Next, lemon, yellow lemon. Watermelon, green and red watermelon. Red is inside, outside we have green color. So our vocabulary word wonder, one part's done. Second part, we have matched the following. Here we have six objects and shapes are written, so you have to match accordingly. First one, egg, kite, pizza, then rainbow, book, pyramid. So here we have the shapes: triangle, circle, oval, rectangle, semicircle, and diamond. So triangle, which is triangle shape? Yes, pyramid. So you have to join triangle to pyramid. Next, circle. Where is the circle? Yes, our pizza is circle in shape. Next, oval. Egg is oval. Book is triangle in shape. Semicircle. Semicircle, very good. Rainbow. Next, diamond. Kite has a shape of diamond. So here vocabularies word wonder is done. So we wind up with our chapter blue and yellow mixing. Now what you have to do is the drawing and painting which we did together plus the three circles, you have to do it yourself. Take a photo and put it in the comment section below of this video. Plus you have to tell me the name of the color which we get by mixing all three primary colors together. That was the central portion of the circle. So that's it. Study well. Take care. Bye.